Hi, my name is Ikram. I am a teacher at a vocational high school in Lahat, Indonesia. Edmodo is an application that is used as electronic learning. How I use Edmodo? As a teacher, I use Edmodo for learning in my subjects. I use Edmodo via InBrowser. In browser, I type a address new.edmodo.com, and then I use Edmodo via a browser on my laptop or a mobile application. Next, I show some of the class that I teach in my course. Before that, if you not have an account in Edmodo, you must be to register with a browser. This is the sign up, and then in Edmodo such as 3 user levels: a first teacher account, student account, and parent account. And then in this I am a teacher, so I must be to register a teacher account, student account for your student, and parent account for your parents' student. Okay, back again. I want to login in my account in Edmodo. Yeah, when I login, this is my account in Edmodo. This is my class. Next, I show some of the class that I teach in my course. First, I login as a teacher first. In Edmodo, there are 3 type of user, namely teacher, student, and parent. This is the class group view that I am teaching. And let's open one of the class in which I have given learning assignments. Okay, it is my class, and then is the example of my assignment to my student. Okay, and then it is a student is a complicate completely the assignment as a turn in, and this a grade assignment to grade. And all of. In Edmodo, apart from being teachers and students, there are also parent users who can be directly connected the student learning activities according to the parents of these students. So, through Edmodo, student learning activities can be monitored by their parents. This is an advantage of the Edmodo application. So, why do I want to become an ACT, Edmodo Certified Trainer? Because I still need a lot to know all the feature content in the Edmodo application, so that I can provide learning facilities for my students to the fullest, of course through Edmodo. And also, I want to explore more about Edmodo. This is my presentation. Thank you for watching.